Don't get this weak, it's an emotional note to you. For them, we offer you this sacrifice of praise, where they offer for themselves and all for you to them, for the redemption of their souls, in all the health and all the people, and make their homage to you, the eternal God, living and true. In communion with those whose memory we remembered, especially the Lord's Supper, Virgin Mary, Mother of our God and Lord Jesus Christ, and Blessed Joseph, his father, the blessed apostles and martyrs, Peter and Paul, Andrew, James, John, Thomas, James, Philip, Bartholomew, Matthew, Simon, and Jude, Lycus, Cletus, Clement, Sixtus, Cornelius, Cyprian, Lawrence, Chrysostomus, John, and Paul, Thomas, and David, and all your saints. We ask that through their merits and prayers in all things, we may be defended by your heavenly help, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Therefore, Lord, we pray, graciously accept this oblation of our service, God, your whole family. Pour our days in your peace, and command that we be delivered from eternal damnation, and counted among the lost, holy, and chosen, through Christ our Lord. Amen. Be pleased, O God, we pray, and bless the acknowledgement of this offering that is respected, and is spiritual and acceptable, so that it may become for us the body and blood of your Lord and Lord and Son, our Lord Jesus. The day before the Lord's Supper, the bread is holy, God of the kings, and with my praise to them, to you, O God, as the mighty Father, giving you thanks for such a blessing, broken bread, and made it to the disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. Grant that all the Lord we pray, that all who sin in Christ Peace of the Lord be with you all.
And with your spirit.